Hello, Bethel Park Gamers. I hope you enjoy gaming this weekend. My name is Anthony Veltri. Welcome to all new episode of Bethel Park Gaming. Return of Ethan and Colin to do Mario Party 10, but it's not going to be a Mario Party. It's more like going to be
a Bowser Party.
Yay!
Oh! We have decided to do Colin first, then Ethan, and then me. Well, the perfect thing is that there's only three boards and there's three of us, so there you go, folks. Let's get to it.
Oh, back in this game now, boy.
Let's take it, bro.
How do you have 22?
Because I got blown up.
I don't believe it. I did it again.
Oh, my God.
Go back. I want to be monkey.
It's mean time.
It's speed.
Boy.
Ah. How?
Well, hello, everyone.
Let's go.
Banana bread. The Luigi got the.
Let's go. Give me that.
Gatawa.
Yeah.
Yeah! Hey everyone!
Let's do this just for the boys right here. Easy. Oh, and nope. Nope.
No!
Oh, okay.
Yes, I want him back. No, get the monkey! I want the monkey!
Or do you want funky?
Go back! I want to be funky!
I'm doing the first one. Ethan's gonna be Bowser the second one. Anthony's gonna be Bowser the third one because there's only three boards with this. Aww.
Ah, no problem.
I mean, there's more single player boards, you said, right?
There is five for Mario Party, but only three for this or some odd
reason. Okay, we'll still play through the other Mario Party boards, of course.
Well, that's the thing, though. Don't forget about Amiibo Party.
Oh, yeah, that one's gonna be fun.
Yeah, I did show Yins the pictures of my Amiibo collection. A giant collection. Oh, that's right. This isn't Mario Party 8.
I'm just playing with my dice here on this thing.
Now get out of my swamp, Bash!
Mike Myers had this funny short series on Netflix that he did, and Shrek made a cameo in it as a suit actor, but it was still voiced by him.
Oh, jeez.
So Mike Myers' character was being chased by an actual ogre, it looked more like a Sasquatch, to be honest.
Right.
Then right as the ogre's about to grab him, a green hand just comes on screen, blocking Mike Myers. He's like, stand back, laddie. I got this one. I'm the real ogre of Dubrovnik. Now get out of my swamp! Head bashes the other one, knocking it out instantly. And stay down!
All right.
It's an interesting fact. It costs like $1 million for Mike Myers to re-record all his lines in Shrek's accent.
Twice. I mean, three times, actually.
Mm.
Yeah, because it was originally supposed to be Canadian. I don't know what the other language was.
I like the Scottish voice for Shrek, though.
Yeah, Scottish really fits for Shrek, mm-hmm. Not Canadian.
I want you out of my swampy.
Is that what he said?
And I've caught you guys.
Is that what he said?
Well, no.
Let us play.
But yeah.
Oh no!
It's always
great. Let's see. What do we got?
Okay. Good one. Okay. Let's go. Oh. Already a good start.
La 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 la.
Oh. We're just like a couple of hamsters in the wheel. These computer players suck.
Well, you put it on easy. Think of who the easy's for. You're both dead already. Are you sure putting them on easy was a good idea? Because you know.
I think so, in order to make this quicker so we can do all three boards.
Oh, in one video?
Yeah, we can do that.
Oh, I thought we were doing them in separate videos. Oh, yeah.
Oh, once you're out, you're out.
And bad luck upon us.
Back to spaces. Back to Brazil with you.
Nice bookends.
Oh, no, he's gonna get pummeled the second the game's over.
Time to finish them off.
Yep.
Literally.
This is gonna be much more quicker than how we finished in the practice, actually.
Yeah, definitely.
I've already gone, you guys.
Roar.
Oh, I can just roar randomly. I was thinking if there was a way to make me move faster. There we go.
Nah, in order
Let
to
us
go.
Play.
I was about to say, in order to go faster, you do nothing. Hey.
Nooey.
And it's the train.
Oh, gosh. Oh. Here I come, banana slamuck.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're at the. Yeah.
Sorry.
That kind of
I'm looking
dumb.
For the other guy.
Me?
Right. Gotcha. Ow.
No. Actually, you might as well get me because I have the most
amount
of lives.
Yes, exactly.
I really don't care about my lives right now. I just worry about Ethan. No, we'll both get four.
For now.
Oh, no, ye.
Can it be a six? No.
It's a two.
Two kids going to die tonight. But unless Ethan gets a 4.
Am I dead yet? I'm going!
That was from the plug-in and play one. It just looks like he's having a
heart. Good one. And two more kids going to die tonight.
I love it. Shock! I'm playing a game for my favorite Disney hero, Hercules. It's just he's playing Tarzan. To us,
good
one family.
Now let's see if we get 4 hearts. And okay, this one.
Oh yeah, that's right. I have to land on you guys, don't I?
Yeah.
Now get out of my swamp!
Oh, nice!
I said get out of my swamp now, didn't I? I'm still just standing on you two. That's the funnier thing.
Would we have to sacrifice in order to make the game go faster? Help!
Oh, I guess so. Oh, now there's a pancake and he's now gone. He's now just deleted.
Oh!
Get out of my swamp!
That was good try. That was a good first try.
Now get out of my swamp, Bash. And stay down.
I could imagine Bowser turning green. And be Scottish.
And we're done already. Mario World, it's a blast from the past. I was actually thinking about that just the other day, honestly, for some reason.
Needless to
my
say.
My Stark.
I was about to say, needless to say, I actually do have a couple DVDs. Of.
I know, like, finding those was very simple, like in Toys R Us back in the day. Spaces to end at 33.
Knockout!
Yeah, you might want to change the difficulty on these guys, maybe, to just keep it on normal.
You sure? Or just make them go a lot faster, because Ethan's going to go next.
True.
All right.
We'll have them set to normal for the final board.
Yeah. All right, Ethan, it's your turn.
This. How much do you charge? 1 kidney. Here. Take it.
Come here and give me your liver.
Come here and give me your liver.
What a nice young man.
Ooh, Ethan. It might be good for us, but not good for you.
Thank you, Nabbit.
Now, this could be a disadvantage for Ethan.
Oh. But the problem is he can re-roll, though.
Didn't happen. Oh, that's okay. As long as he catches up, Bowser gets more angry, and the more harder difficult, more harder minigames are gonna happen.
Oh, dear.
Out of the way, Waluigi! I don't want to go back to Brazil!
No. You're Spike. You have to be a Boopkins.
I can't do a good Boopkins.
Oh, this is a fun part for you, Ethan. You can decide to troll us on what dice block is, I mean, what chess is good or not. You're just trying to completely cover it. Are you trying to be fair with us?
Oh, is it like stamps or something?
No, there's no stamps. It's, Oh, nice.
Oh, I should have done
that. Okay, I'm going to be honest. I actually cheated there a bit. Ethan, you need to cover yourself up a bit more better, honestly. I'm sorry. Yeah, I was looking over your shoulder.
I'll pull back my seat next time.
Oh, hey, at least I didn't give us a way of getting ahead fast. I just gave us a way of staying in a bit more. And, oh dear.
No, that's okay. Whoa. Oh, time for more trolling.
Okay, yes, there you go. Okay. Now we're in trouble, because now I can't look.
Now, I want you to do is for you to not go this way. Well, look, it's good.
Think about Ethan, though. I'm pretty sure.
I get to go?
Oh, no. Anthony will probably purposely screw us over, though. That's the problem.
You mean like this?
Oh, God. Yeah, I had a feeling. I know how Ethan works sometimes.
Oh, what is this?
No.
I'm about to help you, Dad. Help yourself. He got a little closer, though. 17.
Yeah, but he gets even more angrier, though, right?
No, I think he stays angry like that. There is a spin option to make him more furious. Are you sure about that? Let's see what I can do.
Every time I hear that, I just imagine just John Cena's head poking through the wall.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
Hey, guys! I'm back. I couldn't see anything in there.
It is so completely dark. Here's 3 stars.
It stank, too. I don't know what it smelled like.
Whoa. Well, this is an advantage for Ethan now. Yeah.
Because he's only 6 spaces away. He gets a 10 roll. We're doomed either way.
No,
but he only has 4 this time.
I was about to say 6, but that's fine.
No, yeah, he got us. Oh, no.
Oh, this is the one, Ethan, you had to tilt. If I were you, Ethan, I would have the gamepad like completely flat.
Give me out.
So that you don't have to go in one motion.
Oh, no. Oh, he's going for the AI first. Nope.
Like,
nope.
like tilt forward.
Poor Waluigi's just stuck in the corner getting burned.
Is that on purpose?
Ow! Oh god!
Oh my god, Waluigi!
No!
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 Oh my god! Yes!
You'll never take me out!
Ouch!
I was going to get out of that flawlessly, god dang it! Well, I still did. Look at that perfect score! I only got hit once. Yep, once. Waluigi got, poor Waluigi got stuck in the corner and just got kept getting roasted.
I was about to say, you just stayed there like, I'll take a sacrifice.
Oh, God. Okay, now he's getting into the habit of trolling here.
Oh, God, what is it? What is it? What is it? Please don't be a fish.
It's a fish. No, it's gonna go for me.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, dear.
That is really.
Well, looks like I'm carrying us now, guys.
No super.
Hey, at least you're getting it this time, though, Ethan. Good job.
Nice work.
Problem is, he's just going to put bad on both sides, meaning. Oh, goodness.
Is he going to do. Is it Junior or Mushroom? I think you're going to choose next. No, it's still me.
Yeah, it's still your turn. That's why. Oh, God. Well, he did it the same as last time, though, so...
I choose you! Go! Oh. I see.
Well, at least it's gonna lower his ability to get us. Thank you, Nabbit.
Oh, home stretch. Already, okay. All we have to do is... What is this?
Luigi's approaching the goal!
Oh, you get to spin.
Remember that funny one meme video I sent to you guys? Astro Boy in the Secret Meme?
Yep. Wait, this
I
is
was
it.
Watching some of his Kung Fu Panda once he did. It was hilarious.
That's not good.
He's definitely gonna have to re-roll.
Yep. Come on, give me something good here. That's not good. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Getting rid of this now because I want to.
Are you sure? Once you roll it, it's gonna be bad.
Yes, I know. I'm trying to, hey, I'm actually going to honestly give Ethan a chance now here. I mean, hey, have you looked at me?
Yeah, with 12 hearts.
Come everyone, off to Brazil we must go. Oh, God.
Well, the bad thing is that you're going to choose next.
Again. Confound it! Yeah! Please knock. Please knock.
I think he chuckled.
Ah!
He chuckled. And that happened.
Oh, great.
We have less hearts than he had now. And that's Ethan, everyone. Bowser Jr.
Now I definitely regret doing this.
Oh, hello.
Your 100 reduced by half. You just did that.
Hello.
Bowser Jr. Revolution.
Hello there.
Bowser Jr. Okay. Dear.
Oh, wait, doesn't this even out everyone's hearts? I mean, we don't have coins, so. Or mini stars.
Press again, Colin. Oh. Yeah, okay.
No, come back here with those, you little brat.
Oh, that sucks for the computer players.
Monkey! Like, Monkey, why have you forsaken us?
Monkey, is that you?
Oh no!
God! Oh no!
Give him one more dice block.
Reduce to one.
Yeah, that's Donkey Kong only.
I hope so.
I just got rid of your hearts, and now you're down to one.
Oh, ripperoni. That's all I gotta say. Just rip. I swear to God, this is a two.
That's a five.
Oh, that was gonna be a two. I was gonna be pissed.
I was about to say, what you said here. Oh, no. Oh.
I mean, heck, Bowser's going to stop. Oh, fantastic.
He's definitely going to catch us now, boys. What?
Nope.
What? He... Oh.
Oh, God. He's like. Oh. He's. Oh, dear.
Be honest.
Oh, dear.
Be honest, I think Ethan did a smart decision. I think Ethan made a good one.
Swear to God, if you get it too.
What? Oh!
Me and my big mouth. But I don't want to go to Brazil.
Brazil inside Bowser's intestines?
I'm not talking about the country. I'm talking about the weird dimension that is Brazil.
Oh, I think.
Like in the memes. They're not being sent to the country. They're being sent somewhere in limbo.
Oh.
Oh, yank.
Boy.
Yay. That does absolutely. Oh, we're almost there anyway.
Yeah. Donkey Kong, do not.
Monkey.
Oh, just. Oh, he got it.
Hello, I am monkey.
Nice. Now, this is the part, Ethan, you might have to back up with this one too, because we can't tell who has the star. But it's Donkey Kong's decision, though. Donkey Kong makes a decision.
He's aiming to screw us.
Me? Well, okay then. I
monkey.
Choose so that Donkey Kong could do it? Oh! Oh, there we go. I heard the right behind me. I was like, oh, okay. And that's how we win, folks. Good job, Ethan, for some effort.
Really, he didn't really get to even do a Bowser minigame at all, though.
Yeah, I was about to say the Furious mode.
Oh, no, wait, yeah, he did, actually.
Yeah, because he was angry.
Yeah.
But he didn't do the Furious mode.
Yeah, he did do the Furious mode one.
Yeah, Furious mode, Ethan, you could choose whatever minigame.
Okay, so since it's Anthony's turn now, Anthony gets the pad. I want to be Toad, so Ethan, you can go back to being Spike.
Good idea.
Oh, no.
You have to be cautionary about that. Get the dice block.
Okay. Also, by the way, I found out those magma creatures, those are actually from...
Mario World.
Oh, I thought they originated from Galaxy, but okay.
Don't worry. I did a solo of Super Mario Brothers World, and I think I compete with that guy beforehand. All right, you have to time your jump. Oh! I was about to say, don't scare me because it just happened immediately.
And we got another special dice block.
Not big surprise.
Knowing the AI, they're probably going to use that immediately.
Yeah, they are. They're going to use in on those hearts right there. Yeah, I knew it. One. What?
They'll go for the highest, most likely.
Yeah, definitely.
We're already almost at the wall. No, wait, no, we're not.
Two. Okay.
Oh, okay, so they don't. Okay, so he does, though. Oh, boy.
Oh my god. Okay, sometimes easy difficulty gives you luck. Like, I will help you. Not good.
Oh, four off.
Ah, yeah, four. Let's see how we do this.
Hey, are there skins for the vehicles in this game?
Yes.
Okay, I was about to say.
Okay. Oh, I'm angry.
Thank god he's two away again.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right, I'm Toad.
Oh, this is uneven.
Ah!
You just got roasted!
Well, at least it doesn't take my hearts away, so thank God.
Well, maybe it just stops you from
rolling.
Yeah,
it just ends me from moving there. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy?
It just ends my turn.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, not as good as the other one, but okay.
Well, yeah, the other one you get to choose. This one you don't.
Yep, he's gonna get three.
Monkey.
See, told you, three.
Monkey. Yeah, Anthony's catching us this time. No worries about that.
I am angry now. I'm coming for you.
Oh, God. If it's the roulette train, then none of us are getting out of here without getting hurt.
Yeah, because I know how to match them. Come here, boys. I was about to say the matching one. It's almost like Vietnam. There it is.
Oh, no.
There it is.
Well. There goes Monkey.
There goes the Monkey. And Waluigi's taking the hit. Okay.
Monkey.
No, Waluigi didn't take any damage, actually.
Waluigi's dead.
Oh, okay. Well, because they're all hitting him at once. Probably.
There goes Waluigi.
Most likely invincibility frames. Okay, this time he didn't have those invincibility frames. Ethan, run. Run, my friend.
Oh,
thank God.
I was just too concentrated on. See,
well,
wow.
We're down one AI. He comes back if we get more hearts, right?
Yes. Which is right by the fortress, actually.
Yeah.
I told you, Infos, I can match, but I can't do it so fast.
I'm not just a big fat panda. I'm the big fat bubble boy. Oh God.
Is that half hearts? Yeah, half hearts.
Ah. Well, I'm dead next minigame. That's for sure.
Yeah, and if Ethan doesn't get this and Donkey Kong doesn't.
Oh dear.
You guys are stuck. You need a perfect six. That's half.
Donkey Kong, I swear to God, do not doom us. I was thinking of Donkey. I was thinking of the Banana God's Why Have You Forsaken Me part last night too.
He doomed us.
Donkey Kong, why have you forsaken us?
I think Cranky's coming back to haunt you.
Shut up, banana brain.
All right, just get ready because I know how to button mash. Here we go. I'm ready to mash.
Ah! No! 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 Darn it! And monkeys. Oh God! I didn't know we came back. I'm dead. I'm dead.
I know how this works, folks.
I was mashing that, but you split. Us mashing that is not fair and whatsoever. It does not make us go fast in the slightest. I was mashing that.
Oh my God. Ethan, whatever you do.
Ethan still does have a chance to get us out of here, though.
Yes, I was about to say, don't get one. Don't get one.
Please revive us, please. I don't want to be stuck in Brazil.
All right.
I'm stuck in Brazil. Help me.
Oh God.
Oh! Almost
hey,
happened.
How are you? Hey, how are you?
I am back.
How you doing?
Yeah, boy.
Go, 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 go,
go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
I swear to God, Waluigi, if you get us incinerated.
Yeah, I was about to say, he'll get Jin's out of here. That's a good roll. I don't even have to re-roll.
Come here!
Come here, you!
Nope!
I'm gonna have a fungi for dinner!
No! Oh!
Fungi time!
Nope!
Yummy!
Ah!
Oh, yummy! I am Venom. Delicious. Come here, you! Where's Waluigi?
Ah!
He's dead.
No.
Oh. Donkey Kong's dead.
I almost killed. If I could help these two are being for
I was
us.
About to say I almost killed Colin.
I need heart. We need to get to those hearts. I swear. I didn't look at the board though. Oh.
Yeah, you're fine. I'm just looking at my hand. My Bowser. Oh!
Piss!
Wait a minute. What do we have here today?
Well, I'm already on one heart, so that doesn't really hurt, Mick.
Okay. All right. I think Bowser Jr. knows this. Like, I know you already have one heart. I'll just make it up for my dad. Here you go. Uh-oh. Four, you say?
Four to get hearts, Ethan.
You are right. You said four to get hearts. I know
Please
where you guys are going.
Heart. Oh.
I was about to say, I know where you guys are going.
Ethan, you know he definitely put some on that side, right?
Did you say some? I mean
all.
I mean all. So be careful now. I mean, be careful with these guys. You know they're bound to screw up. I was about to say, Donkey Kong cannot even fit in the bubble.
Monkey!
Don't get... He's gonna get burned. I'm sorry, monkey. Even though you just made it, you're going back to the Shadow Realm.
Apparently only the mini games can kill us.
Oh man, only half of the hearts.
Luigi, please just get it too. My boy!
Even though he was unlucky for Mario Party 9, but indeed he is in this one. Oh, that was worse.
We get to live another day, thank God.
Oh yeah, the final challenge is coming up. Oh boy, be prepared.
Oh, well, Toad's definitely not my luckiest character.
You think this is over, huh? But I don't think so.
Oh, no, that's right. He just immediately... That's right. This is the final challenge. Yeah, he just immediately just skips up to here.
Oh. And giant.
Oh.
And instead of these, I'm going to do this. Not good with these two.
Monkey, do not forsake... I swear to God, Donkey Kong.
He forsaken.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
I guess it's not too bad.
Oh, I guess not. No, I guess not. Two. Two for two. Come here, you. I'm going to grab you. Oh, wait. I just roared. Come here.
La 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 la. Monkey.
Oh. Oh. Wow.
And Monkey is dead again. He's dead. He's nice.
It's nice to be dead for once.
I need to actually show you some of SD Black ST's videos. Just, he's nice.
Oh, how did that happen?
Because I have enough time to still run over to it. That's why. I think Waluigi only got hit once. Let's see.
Yeah, we'll see. I think Colin didn't get hit.
Waluigi didn't get hit either.
Oh my god.
Donkey Kong took the brunt of that. Thank you, Donkey Kong, for your noble sacrifice.
Please, 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 no. Please, no. Please, no.
Yeah. Come here.
Don't get him stuck in the corner. That's not even fair. Oh, come on. He's just camping Waluigi down there. Oh, god darn it.
No. He is so camping.
No. No.
What a wow. He's just got roasted.
Because you just kept the bottom one there. I swear you did that on purpose.
I did the Ethan, everyone. I did the Ethan.
Please, just one. Please, 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 please.
It'll be over before you know it. Prepare to die.
What was that you were saying about the ow?
And then Rex's tail just comes out of nowhere and knocks him out.
I defeated Zerg!
Father.
Buzz. Wait, you did a rescue.
Oh, this isn't going to be fair for you, Colin.
Oh, come on.
Oh, my God. Colin already did his turn. This isn't going to be good.
No, wait. I think it lets me still go.
Okay. I think. Well,
wait, did one of them get a gold block?
No, one of them got a 4, 5, 6. Waluigi just did.
Bless you, my purple man. Thank you.
That's not fair at all.
What's actually not going to be fair is that there's a Bowser on here, and I could just instantly get you.
Oh, is that what that one does? Please be something low.
That's a 2. Oh. It's a 2. But wait. Oh, boy.
Oh, that's not fair at all.
Uh-oh. What do we have here?
Oh, wait, that's right. I'm like 8 spaces away, though. Yeah, I'm safe. I'm still, like, way far away from you. If we get the gold one and he chooses to get rid of it, I'm going to... Bless you, Purple Man! Please don't get rid of it. I swear to God, Waluigi, you... Thank God.
Toad is the only one sacrificing his life to get to the end. Let's just hope he chooses the correct enemy, though.
Brat! Oh, God.
All right. Let's see what he chose.
Oh, can I have a hint?
He's dry.
You are dead!
Nope.
Oh, come on!
Bowser, please,
no,
Bowser!
Please, please!
No,
yes! Please don't reroll. Please give me a chance here.
We already got a chance. One for the team and one for Bowser. It doesn't even matter.
I don't want to go to Brazil. I want to reign supreme. Toad must reign supreme.
Oh, 4. Okay. Exactly.
Okay, good. So then I have no way of failing this then. Okay, so it can be...
Okay, how about this? Who's the enemy in early 2000? You knew right away.
Of course.
He sacrificed his life for his team.
I sacrificed my team for my victory. No, okay, no, not really. My team sacrificed their lives for this. You will not, your guys will not be. Actually, I think they're. Yes, they're back here to celebrate with me. It was a team effort, everyone.
There we go, folks. Colin's just
I'm
too
gonna
good
pass out.
Game.
Ah, darn, if you brought your amiibo today, we could have just done a quick match of amiibo party, too.
we'll figure that out after our game choice selections. But yeah, wow.
Back from Brazil.
And then Boopkins is out.
Oh dear.
Thank you for watching this episode of Bethel Park Gaming. Make sure you like and friend me at Bethel Park Gaming's Facebook page. Do not forget to subscribe to BPTV's at Bethel Park Gaming's YouTube pages and keep gaming.
Back in the shadow of all of us.